Recently, we have seen cases such as Satyam, which was a few years back, and recently another case of ILNFS has been in the limelight. The reason the profession of audit has been in the clouds is also because some of the blame for the some of the blame for why the ILFS scam as such was not brought into the limelight for so many years of mishappenings was also overlooking was because the auditors overlooked some of the aspects prevalent there. There has to be some aspect to the regulation of auditing as such in terms of having an independent agency such as what has been proposed as a National Financial Regulatory Authority, which will establish an accountability framework for the auditors as well as some form of some form of penalty as well as some autonomy at the same time accountability. So all three aspects together will make will serve the purpose of what the auditors are supposed to do and what they should be doing with.